baby, I think you're pretty. I'm okay, I'm not your baby. If you think I'm pretty, you should see me in the crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hide. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in the crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by.
A warm welcome to you all. Without further delay, we are pleased to introduce your new manager.
like silence can say more. I'm a statue like Apollo. Silence says enough. I'm a statue like Apollo. Just came to say nothing at all. I just came to say.
ya namoran con mi enamorar. Él es todo mío, vou fazer sassas. Eu não quero mais tanto sofrimento. Sou a dama da zona rabuda que manda no requebrar. A crioula que boia te ama, te beija pra viajar. Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu. Sou eu. Que manda não se quebrar. A crioula que fui a te ama, te beija pra viajar.
It is one of the great venues in world football and well worth a visit should you get the chance. Here we are at the Mestalla in Valencia. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, thanks, Derek. This is their first pre-season game. Time for players to get their match fitness, coaches to develop tactics, new signings to be integrated, and maybe youngsters to be given a chance.
Stevens. Hancock. Now, what can they do from here? A deep delivery. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, no damage done. Well, as a football club, they're not afraid to make radical change and a new manager in place today. Stuart, do you think promotion is a realistic target this season?
Well, it is, and if he does get them promotion, he'll be regarded as a massive success. If they fail to go up, he'll be under pressure. It's as simple as that.
Well, Arsenal fans, no doubt about it, very excited given the transfer news. They've got their man, Stuart.
Well, the fee is about £65 million. And of course, with that comes huge expectations. But I believe he's a rare talent and he will handle the pressure brilliantly.
Oh, in with a chance! And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Peters. Here's Jordan. And continues his run. And the keeper there to deal with it. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Well, attacks are plenty, but now defensive resilience is what's called for. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Oh, moving it nicely. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And problem solved for now.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Can he find the right pass? Really vital interception. And there it is. We've reached the halfway mark here at the Mestalla. And they kick off here. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. Really good challenge. How could he take them on and beat them? And nicely struck. But the keeper takes charge, and it was pretty straightforward.
Well, that's not great, is it? There's been a real lack of quality in the game. The passing's been too safe, and there hasn't been enough movement from the front players. The recipe for a poor spectacle.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Happy to take on the shot. And no problems at all for the keeper. Andrews. And they have possession again. Daniel van Kamp. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Well, fine hold-up play here. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card, though.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. This to open the scoring here. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Well, here it is again. And I think the keeper will be really frustrated. He chose the right way, but he was beaten by the accuracy, albeit very close to rebounding back into play off the post.
Rangers restarting the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser?
llamada para Alfonso Agulló. Tu hijo Foncho te espera en recepción. Repetimos. Alfonso Agulló. Tu hijo Foncho.
Hancock. This looks more than decent. Big chance. And he's got and scored to level it again.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. And that's an important intervention. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been foiled. How pivotal could that be at this stage of the game?
Well, it was a good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could be their last opportunity.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Might be a chance here. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Well, they've decided to make a change. And there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, they can't be separated. And goals very much part of the equation. Stuart, as always, interested to get your final analysis.
Well, Derek, it was a really good game between two evenly matched teams. Both had their moments, but neither side really deserved to lose this one.
His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Yeah, he was their best player today, and it was no surprise that he got the equaliser. It was a really good finish.
Well, fine hold-up play here.
Serpiente cobra bailando pa' ti.
Gotta control my just a voodoo. Just a voodoo, just a voodoo. Gotta control my just a voodoo. Just a voodoo, just a voodoo. Gotta control my just a voodoo. Just a voodoo, just a voodoo. Gotta control my just a voodoo. Just a voodoo, just a voodoo. Ay, ay. Saan pe koya. Tujhe duniya ka dar koya. Rakh diya ho tune ghuma ke bachana hai aisa sar ko ya
tu hai ke main lene wali cheez nahi ha mujhe mein bhi zara bhi tamiz nahi har taale ki chabi hai mere paas badle meri gaadi mein keys nahi jab healthy kuch bhi na bachta kehne ko oh oh kabhi yahan dikhti kabhi wahan dikhti jaise judwa pehne to oh oh oh
tu kare control mujhe jaise voodoo 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 kare control mujhe jaise voodoo 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 kare control mujhe jaise voodoo 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 kare control mujhe jaise voodoo voodoo voodoo
basha chibaba me
balwan
latino gang Lego
Shuppo e Body Shop
Top 10, not a politician and not you. And when I meet face to face, yeah, don't be late. I'm just talking on the phone, yeah, I'm not gonna wait. When you get to tell me, you better locate. If it's taking up my time, then you beep beep. Yeah, I'm trying to come through. Beep beep. Yeah, I'm bringing something new. Beep beep. Yeah, I'm trying to come through. Beep beep. Yeah, I'm bringing something new. There's no limit, I'm trying to feel it. I tried to tell you all what would happen to you. I tried to make you see I was telling the truth. I was trying to be everything you want me to be. I can't please everyone, I'ma let it be. Beep, beep, yeah, I'm trying to come through. Beep, beep, yeah, I'm bringing something new. Beep, beep, yeah, I'm trying to come through. Beep, beep, yeah, I'm bringing something new. There's no limit, I'm trying to feel it.
Fear that it's all just a bunch of matter, 'cause if you're not real.
Well, it's a city where football is a big part of the local culture. Welcome to the Mestalla here in Valencia. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, both teams want to get to the knockout stage, so we'll be looking for 3 points here today. And it may be pre-season, but there's still silverware on offer, and that will give them confidence going forward into the new campaign.
Plenty of support here. Just wanted to get it out of there. Dangerous looking through ball. Crossing into the middle. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? A real opening now. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Platt. It is a decent looking attack here. And he cuts inside. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Oh, a nice looking pass. A matter of keeping his composure. Can they keep it out? Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
Well, who knows? He might be called upon again. Still some defending to do. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. He's got space. Jose Lu. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Prince. Well, no luck keeping possession. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Teammates available. And he's broken free. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. Underway again with the score at 3-1. And there it is, the sound of the halftime whistle. We're at the midway point here at the... So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. On to Jordan. It should be! Oh, striking the crossbar! You can't get much closer than that. And Rangers moving the ball forward. What can they do from this position? But they took care of the situation defensively. Well, we've been wondering for a while now, would it happen for Manchester United? Now it has happened on the transfer front, Stuart.
Well, the reported fee of about £40 million is just about right. I think both clubs will feel they've done well out of this one, but only time will tell.
Well, misfiring, without any shadow of a doubt. Nicol. Hartley. Went in strongly, decisively. And they need to get tighter. Chance here! Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Juanpe. There to take it away. Really good block. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Delivering it. Easy save. Good technique displayed. The cross is on. Cutting in. What can he do from this position? It has to be! Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Time for a change then. Short corner taken. And blocked for now. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Senye. An incisive pass. Being egged on by the crowd. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And it might be. And still danger here. And the keeper. Hangs on at the second, and that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggle to get to grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back, and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.
But it just seems in this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
Hello from one of the great venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we have more live action from the pre-season third group stage for you to look forward to. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, both these teams will be looking for a strong finish to the group stages here today in what has been a really good tournament so far. Certainly the quality of the football has been excellent. Just hope that's the case again today.
Able to skip past his man. Could be! And the ball is loose. Well, that's the end of that for now. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. Rangers restarting the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? Platt. How can he take them on and beat them? Pressing high to win the ball. Good movement. Well, the supporters think it's on. It's still alive. Well, they can bring it out now.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Oh, what an opportunity. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Rangers exploiting the space on the wing. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Disappointing for Rangers to give it away like that. Oh, great attacking play. And a significant block following that cross. Careless once more in possession of the ball. Well, visionary passing. And a really powerful effort, but just over the top. Haynes. Peters. Platt. Into the advanced position. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And that is that. Half-time here on the Spanish... So the second half underway, and still plenty of time for Rangers to turn this game on its head. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Oh, a nice-looking pass. And strike. And pushed onto the woodwork. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
2-0 now, and back underway. Really good challenge. Now, who can he play it to? Nolito. Running with the ball confidently. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Who can they pick out?
In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, you wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling out your name every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
See ya.
You've been my Einstein, my Newton, my Galilei, all of my Hawkins. Boy, put your pep in my step, put your arm on my neck while I'm walking. Please understand, yeah, I'm falling for you.
Ooh. Oh my God, baby, baby, don't you see? I got everything you need.
Only a genius would love a woman like me.
Saying, oh my God, baby, baby, don't you see? I got everything you need.
Only a genius would love a woman like me.
Genius.
Well, only a genius could love a woman like, oh my God.